¿vale? So you should let it happen, okay? You know, so. Take a deep breath. Close your eyes. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Let all the muscles relax. Okay? In and out. Okay? And as you relax and release all the tension of the muscles, put your mind and your eyelids and the muscles around your eyes. Make it relax. So hard you're not working. The point that if I tell you to open your eyes, if you try to open your eyes, you'll see they will not work. Try to open your eyes and shut your eyes. Okay, no work, you try and take that type of relaxation that you have right now in your eyes and leave it to all the muscles, all the nerves from the top of your head to the tip of your toes. Let it happen. You can do it and you are doing it. Just relax, let it happen. They tell you breathe, and as you breathe, you feel, you exhale, you feel deeper and deeper relaxed. It happens, keep breathing. Now you want to hear noises. When you hear noises, you feel deeper and deeper relaxed. Nice and comfortable. Alright? Now, human mind works with experience and do it some kind of repeat things. You become better with training. Okay? Now when I tell you to open your eyes, you want to open your eyes. When you close your eyes, you want to feel 10 times more relaxed. Okay? Open your eyes. Close your eyes and feel 10 times more relaxed. That relaxation you have in your eyes, let it happen in all the muscles in your body. When you get out to count to three, you're going to open your eyes, and when you close it, you feel 10 times more relaxed. One, two, three, open your eyes. Close your eyes and feel deeper and deeper relaxed. Nice and comfortable. Okay? And I'm going to lift your right hand. Okay? When you leave, you don't have it, just let it relax, okay? And when you come down and you laugh, you'll feel 3 times more relaxed, okay? Just let it happen, let it happen. Okay. 10 times more relaxed. Your hand's going to be 10 times more relaxed. 10 times more relaxed. Just let it happen, let it happen. 10 times more relaxed. Nice and comfortable. And again, I'm going to tell you to open your eyes. And number three, and when you close your eyes, you feel deeper and deeper relaxed. Let it happen. One, two, three. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Deeper and deeper relax, nice and comfortable. And I want to touch you, okay? You are ready to go to sleep, right? You are going to go to sleep, are you ready to go to sleep? Really deeper, okay? Sleep, nice and comfortable. So touch you for deeper, deeper relax. Deeper and deeper relax, nice and comfortable. Now what I want to do is, we are going to count from 1 to 15. And as we count, you're going to count out the numbers, when you say the numbers, you feel deeper and deeper relaxed. Okay? To the point that when you maybe in 5 or 10, the numbers are going to disappear out of your mind. It's going to become lower, and then you are not going to have the numbers in your mind anymore. You let it go for a while. Okay? And when the numbers are going, I want you to raise your right index finger. Okay? So let me stay now, the numbers are going. Okay? Are you ready to count? One. With me. One, deeper and deeper relax. Two, deeper and deeper relax. More. Three, relax. Release. Four, deeper and deeper relax. The numbers are getting faster now. Five, deeper and deeper relax. Six, deeper relax. All the numbers are the number gone? The numbers are gone. Seven. Eight, nine. Okay? You want to be relaxed, nice and comfortable. Okay? Relax. Okay. You want to be in the state of relaxation, all the time. Knowledge you want to come back and tell you so. Right? You have to keep them to relax. Okay? Nice and comfortable. Relax and release. Nice and comfortable. Just relax. Just. Okay? You do nice and comfortable. Relax. Nice and comfortable. All the muscles, all the nerves, completely relaxed. Nice and comfortable. You feel great, You are nice and comfortable, relaxed. Now I want you to think, what is you like more? Do you like maybe to be on the beach? Okay, imagine that you are on the beach. Do you like the beach? Okay, or you like the beach and you don't like to be on the beach, are you?
Sure.
Okay, stay on the beach, okay? Nice and comfortable. You see nice breeze under the tree, you feel nice and comfortable, completely relaxed. Anybody want to be in the mountain? Raise your hand. Okay, the mountains on the beach. The beach is very nice. You stay where there's nice and comfortable on the beach. Until I tell you so, you feel nice and comfortable. Relax all the muscles, all the nerves completely relaxing. You stay like that, nice and comfortable. Nice relaxation, feeling great. Okay? Nice and comfortable, feeling very good. And I'm going to count from 5 to 1. As you come at 5 to 1, you feel deeper and deeper relaxed. The time you heard any noise, feeling deeper and deeper relaxed. 5, deeper and deeper relaxing. 4, deeper and deeper relaxing. And you hear my, it's not my finger, but deeper and deeper relaxed. 3, deeper and deeper relaxed. 2, deeper and deeper relaxed. 1, deeper and deeper relaxed. Now you're 10 times more relaxed than you were before. You feel great. Okay, are your whole muscles completely relaxed? You feel super, super duper relaxed and confident. Okay? All the muscles, all the body, completely relaxed. Great. Feel confident. You can do it. You did it. You are doing great. Okay? So they have now this type of relaxation. They are right relaxed right now. Completely relaxed and feeling good and confident. Okay? When this has the kind of somnambulism state, because they have forget about the numbers, then we want to do another type of technique for relaxation. Okay? Now imagine that you are right on the beach, right there, nice and comfortable, relaxing, with the wind coming out, nice breeze, and you see in the sky, right in the sky, is an airplane. Put it in the sky with this smoke, your name, okay? It's put in your name, you're right there, Allen, okay? A-L-L-E-N, you see that number, that your number right there, okay? And then also, Elizabeth, your name is right there on the sky. Is other planes do it when you your name. Okay? And what is your name?
Sheru.
Okay. Your name is right there, okay? So you see that your name, but little by little, your name is start fading away. Okay? The A is fading away. The L, the E. And you see completely wrong. When I come back up, move your finger right with the fingers, but you see your name, you don't see your name anymore, okay? It's gone. All right. Carlos, listen to you, okay? Your name is gone. And Elizabeth, your name is gone. You see that? It's gone, completely gone. All right? Now, at the count of 3, okay, you are going to open your eyes. And you are going to remember when I told you your shoulder, okay, you're going to come to a state of relaxation, or what you told you, your forehead, Alan, you're going to come to this nice state of relaxation you have now. Okay? I send to you when I touch your right shoulder, or you touch your forehead, you come to this nice state of relaxation. Okay? So for you, Elizabeth, you're going to touch your neck, okay, you relax, okay? You come to this nice state of relaxation to your forehead. Okay? At the count of 3, okay, you're going to come back, and then when I count from 3 to 1, and I said, slap my finger, it says sleep, you are going to go back to sleep. Okay? Are you ready? Ready? Remember? The suggestion that I give you, you are going to go back, as soon as I tell you forehead. Then ready? 1. Okay? 2, your muscles start coming back. All right? And 3, open your eyes, you feel great. Okay? You feel super. Okay? Are you okay? Feel good?
I'm tired.
And if tired, you feel good. Right? Do you like to go back to that state of relaxation you have before?
Yeah.
Are you okay? A pillow? No, you don't have to. You can sleep. Are okay. You ready to go back?
Try.
Okay. You want to try? You go back. Relax. Nice and comfortable. Try to relax. You have to try. You do it. Just do it. Relax and comfortable. How about you? Are you ready? Okay.